So it's 4:10 a.m. I didn't get any sleep at all. Been just laying here for hours. Well, I don't think I got any sleep. I don't remember. I don't recall having any sleep. And I've been holding my pee in for a long time. And so then I finally had to go and I had to walk all around. I couldn't just go through here. I had to walk all the way around the building because they had the gate. I don't think there's any way you can get out this gate. Excuse me. So I had to walk all the way around hoping to not pee on myself. And they have a guy, I don't know if he'd been sitting there all night in his car with the car is running and turned on, but it's parked and he's sleeping in it. And then remember that red Jeep that I showed y'all? Well, I mean, it's raining, so that's why I didn't bring my phone with me. But the red Jeep that I showed y'all, the driver so happened to be in that Jeep and sitting there in that Jeep. And then it's like, well, I had no alternative but to freaking go. You know, I didn't want to pee on myself. So when I went to go and try to pee, they waited until after they succeed. I mean, wait until after I pulled my doggone pants down, then they pulled off. And it's like, this make me feel, and I don't know if that was a male or a female, but you know that red Jeep. So, you know, this is making me feel like so uncomfortable. And who knows, I don't know if they were filming me too, but they strategically parked where I gotta go pee. And it's like they've been doing that a lot and making me feel uncomfortable and scared. And then, you know, it's freaking raining at just that 4:00 in the morning. So, I mean, I don't mean to be graphic or explicit or tell TMI, but the gang stalking network, you know, forcing me to be on the streets. So, you know, I'm just documenting, you know, perverted gang stalking activities. I don't have anywhere else to go pee. So I mean, I guess I'll go for now.